all of them would apply. The offering is akin to a securities offering in New York State, as it is in most states, so that the sale of a condominium unit, to the extent that it involves the conveyance of an undivided interest in real estate, constitutes a securities offering, unless there's an exemption that's provided for within the offering.